A hypoechogenic mass occupies almost the entire left lobe. There are different hyperechogenic figures within the lesions, most belong to back wall cystic figures. The mass is composed of several lesions with different echogenicities, which makes the appearance of the mass undulated. Several discrete lesions have lobulated margins.